Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video on... Where am I? Well, today I'm going to play on a server called SpruceCraft. It's pretty new or something like that. Very new, or okay, maybe 3 months old, or okay, maybe less than that, but yeah, I'm going to play on the server because all of my Minecraft world was deleted because of my Minecraft didn't want to start run, so I tried too many things, saying. So yeah, but yeah, this server was still here, so I'm going to play on it. This is my house. It's ground floor, first floor, second floor. So this is the ground floor. It's only has a few villagers in this corner and a few furnaces and enchanting table. On the first floor we have nothing, just a overview of this or overlook, or yeah, sight, what do you ever want to call it. And then we had the second floor, or the attic if you want to call it. Maybe you okay, maybe that would be the attic right above there. And yes, I okay, no wonder I did bump up. I have my elytra on. So this is my storage system here, or yeah, very basic, as you can see. It was built yesterday, from when this, when I'm recording this video. So yeah. But today I'm going to build a basement, and it's going to be a bit secret. Well, I'm going to record it, so yeah, it won't be a secret, but it will have a secret what oh my god, I cannot come up with the word, a secret door. And I think it's going to be somewhere like here, oh, and here, or maybe just here. Okay, this is the part where you go inside, so I think it should be right here. And we're going to make it so when you stand on this pressure plate for a very long time, then what do you call it? A trapdoor opens right here. So yeah. So let me gather some resources and then I see you later. Okay, this should be enough. So yeah, I have dug a hole here, so yeah, let's start. And then I don't bring the stuff with me. Okay, redstone. This should be pretty easy, I think. Okay, let's start with the input section, maybe. I should. Yeah, that would be the easiest. So, do you want, you have to stand on one, precisely that one, or both of them? Maybe both. So I think this room is a bit too small to this. Yeah, this should be better. So maybe I should put some stuff away. So what don't I need? The fishing rod do I not need? And many else, whatever. It just has to be. Okay. See if it's. Wait, this. It's two blocks behind this, so right there. So. Let's build platform then. The two redstone repeaters. This room is absolutely too small. It's too small. Maybe I should have dug a bit wider. Crap. I mean, there's nothing under here, so. Okay, maybe three repeaters, and then. Okay, yeah, I think I've done this a bit too. I think I've done this wrong. Okay. Let's see. Let's start with the pistons here first, maybe. Yeah, so we have an idea. And I just need this placement, but I don't want to interfere, so. Okay, this mean I have to do it like. Maybe like this. So I put our block here, and oh, I should take my elite wrath. Seriously, I need to. So okay. Oh, okay. So we put cobblestone like this, and then we take the repeaters and put it like so. Hopefully this will work. Maybe we save a bit of resources by putting stone. So now we should get an output when we stand on it. How do you say that? When you stand on the pressure prey for a certain time. Okay, so. Oh, crap. This room is too small. Why did I haven't planned this out very well. I know it, so. Okay, torch there, right? So. Okay, pistons, so. And then we put those. Like. Crap. There's. Okay, okay, this should be easy now, hopefully. So, then we put like so, and then we, 1, 2, 3, and this should be it, hopefully. Oh, I need one more repeater. So 3 ticks maybe, and no, 4, and the other way. Okay, redstone here, and here. So, and then we connect. this then you connect this thing up. So 1, 2. Okay, what? 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12. Ah, crap. I need maybe one more repeater. So. And so. So. I need a redstone torch, not a repeater. Okay, we put the... Maybe there. Yeah, so now when I stand on one of these, enough, this should be opening, yes. And it closes perfectly. The only problem is when I'm standing on this, it will open doors. So, yeah. Okay, now we have to dig a bit deeper. Okay, so... Okay. Wait, how high could a slime block launch a player? Let's take a torch for activation. So there and okay, did I hit the ground? Did I hit the floor or did I hit the roof? Okay, let's try that again. Yeah, I did. So okay. I'm coming back when I've dug a very deep hole here. So, BRB. Okay, okay, I didn't dig that. So, big holes, but, it will do right now. Okay, so... This should be working right now, hopefully. So when I stand on end of this perfect time, I should go down here, and then I can just leave, and... okay, I forgot to put any button here, so... I think it would be best to put it on somewhere right here, so we're going to use... Maybe dark oak, so then we take an output and many more redstone. okay, redstone. Think I need more repeater. So okay, where's the piston? Right there, so then we drag this up. Okay, redstone camera, it's not nice, just saying. Okay, so then we take redstone outputs from here and send it to this piston down there, and also the torch up here. So this should work, not because I need a repeater here, or otherwise, or do I? Crap. Okay, let's try it out first. So see, okay, I need a repeater down here. So 2 ticks, will that work? Nope, too soon still, too early still. What? Okay, the redstone up deer is a bit too slow, so let's try to break this stone, maybe. Because I don't want to waste too many resources on this, even though I will use it to so many times. But yay, now it worked. So now I can go down. Oh, that will be a bad thing. Can I delay it a little bit, maybe? Hopefully. Ooh, it's at the line. I have to put another repeater. I mean, this is this closest to our, I think. So, okay, where should I? So, hopefully now it will work still. Okay. What? Are you serious? Hopefully not. Okay, maybe I delayed it too much. So, one tick. Okay, let's try it again. So, and I can stand. Oh, that's good. Okay, it's open. Then when I fall down, it closes. Perfect. So, yay! The redstone work. Not all the time. Or was that a bug? Yeah, it was a bug. So, stand on this for a long time. Oof. Where did you come from? Sword. What? Okay, down. Bad. Where did he spawn? Didn't I light this up? Okay. Or did he come from the outside? Maybe I had this one open, or I don't know. I'm so afraid that my villagers will get zombified or something like that. So let's make this place a bit prettier. So, okay, I have to get another furnace. And maybe I should turn this around, because you don't want to look at the furnace texture when it comes down and goes up. So let's turn it like so, and crafting table. So two furnace, what was it? Okay, I don't know how big I want this basement to be. That's just the problem. So is that redstone? Yes, I have to change that, or because it looks not good. It doesn't look good. So what will I use for a roof? Maybe stone bricks. Let's try that. Okay, it opened. Okay, then, or maybe I should just go do this so it doesn't really interfere so much. Actually, maybe I should bring this whole line of redstone up a bit step. So yeah, let's do that. So need more cobblestone. Seriously. Have to get some. Okay, half stack. Hopefully that will be enough. Okay, so what? Okay, change this block and oh, that's bad. Oh crap. Didn't think of that, so maybe I have to drag this back down right here. Then this is no use at all, so redo, undo, redo everything you can. So well, one thing, so now everything should be working, hopefully. Okay, let's try it again to be sure. So stand on here. Trapdoors open and I fall down and it closes. Good. I press this button. I jump up and stays above ground. So yay. Okay, let's cover this up and take this, these two shulk boxes and move to the bed to sleep. Okay, as you can see on the in the chats, so this service is a spigot server, or bucket or plugin or whatever you want to call it. So it we have these home stuff and all that, yeah, all that stuff and things. So yeah, so if you see me suddenly go home or something like that, it because we have spigot and yeah. But I'm gonna try to not use it so often because I like the vanilla feeling. Where's the dirt chest? Not here. Need a plank. I'm not gonna put the dirt here. What? Also, what the? What's up with that? Or wait, was it a torch right here or something? 8, 8. I'm still wondering where this that zombie came from. Whatever. Okay. Dirt right here. Okay, maybe I should put something else away. Redstone shall go inside here, maybe. Yes, it should. And then in here, okay, so now I have to design the basement and dig it up. That's a bad thing. Everything is... That's the worst thing. Okay, not the worst thing, but... when you have a big project and you just... why did I do this? But when you are done, you're just... Yes, I made it and all that... shit you say, and... okay, maybe I okay, so okay, let's do like that and I can do this first and then okay, so I have to go on the other side. Okay, this is just like labyrinth of some sort. So now it should work again, yes. Good. And maybe light this up. Okay, 8 and... Okay, hopefully it's light enough around here. So no monsters will spawn. Okay. Have to use this right now. Oh, that's correct. I have to go really close to it to get out. Okay, so... I have to design it somehow. So... Be right back when I have some... come up with a design for the basement. BRB. It has been a few days since I last recorded. And the server is now opened for everybody. It's going to be a Swedish server, or it is a Swedish server, so if you speak English, that's not great, but you can still come on and play. And I will leave you, the IP will be in the description, and also a link to another video which my friends did to this play to this on the server guide, but it is in Swedish, so you know. But remember to leave a like if you want to see more of this server, and remember to subscribe to don't miss any of my content, and remember to share the video. So, bye-bye!